There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how do I concentrate 100% on my study with a lot of depression? It's not really possible to concentrate 100% on anything. Now, if you want to concentrate as much as you can on your studies with depression, follow the points below. Study the way you find it more interesting. Like you can watch video tutorials, you can get help from your tutor, or study like you will have to teach someone. Exercise every day. This will help you feel more energetic and you will feel good so you can concentrate better. Make a timetable and stick to it. Since you are having depression issues, don't make this schedule as time-based but as a daily target. It should be about how much you will have to complete that day and adjust your time accordingly. With or without depression, we definitely concentrate on what we love to do, so get more interested in studying. Don't take it as a task but as something which you want to do. Make time for revisions. Revise everything as many times as you can. Hope these points help. And yes, practice self-love for depression issues. Do whatever makes you happy.